It's early afternoon. Let's see, where should we go next? Ah, a horse. I'm thinking we climb the mountain. What do you think? Yeah. Here, river, you're going. Oh, camp. Hello, stranger. Strangers, hey. How are you?
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Take a look. Stuff?
Let's talk. Dragonbone, you would not be able to... Okay, never mind.
Until next time.
Yep. Stay safe. Stay warm. I think this storm is going to clear up anytime soon. Come on, mule, let's go. Mule. Let's change my armor. Just me, or does it feel like, sound like an earthquake? Rumble. Is it clearing? It certainly shows what kind of weatherman I am. I can't even predict whether the storm is going to stick around. It's cold. Once again, can't keep up. Has some of their agenda. Go on here, buddy. Machinery. Swimmer. Tell that. Ah. It's solved air drum. I have no key. Shoot. If I'm not mistaken, that's going that way, so. go. There we go. I don't remember much about my upbringing, just remember bits and pieces. I remember my mother saying, "Aiden, one of these days you may have something to do with something bigger than yourself. Be ready." She taught me to learn how to do everything and anything that you can do that can be useful. Is that? Is that her? Is that me all? Yo! Hey. Oh my god, you had me all worried. Okay, I thought that was a horse. From a distance, it looked like a horse.
I've seen enough death to last 3 lifetimes. Yet I never tire of a good fight. What do you make of that?
I think you like the challenge. I don't think that necessarily means that it's a good thing. You want to go into this dwarven storeroom? I do.